to scare anybody.
Ahoy! The helio jumper! Help!
I'll have you both safe in just a second. Harness!
Matey?
That sounds like a lot of scared people.
Huh? But I'm up here. Who could be scaring everyone down there?
Hi, Gustavo. What's wrong?
Ryder, I'm at the boardwalk playing my guitar when...
Quick, pups. Let's check this out. She's probably trying to get away from everyone, and I bet she's just as frightened as they are.
If I hadn't scared her, she'd never be on land.
Calling all pups! This is an emergency!
Hey, Slug! Would you like a nice snack of squid jerky? This way!
Maybe you'd rather have some fresh fish instead! Over here!
That poor slug is scared and confused. If she's out of the ocean too long, she might dry out.
Water cannon standing by, Ryder.
Hi, Frankie.
What? Ghost!
It's okay, it's okay. Frankie's a nice ghost. And we're all nice pups.
I just wanted to make a friend, and all I did was scare everyone. Even the big slug.
Frankie, you just gave me a really good idea. Scaring the slug is how we fix this. It just needs to be scared in the right direction.
Hello. Rubble, I think she's figured out she's too big to be scared of me.
Then maybe you can give her a bigger scare. Can you make yourself bigger? Ryder, the giant slug is heading back towards the bay. Fast! Everyone, the slug is heading back to the sea. Clear path, hurry!
Big as a truck, she slid quickly away. Dilly dilly day.
Gustavo, get off the beach!
That's a pretty song.
A ghost! Thank you.
You're very welcome.
I'm just glad everybody's okay. We couldn't have done it without you.
I'm sorry I caused such a fuss. I just wanted a friend.
Well, you don't need to keep looking. You've already found one. Me!
I thought you were a little scared of me.
Not anymore.
Friends help each other. You two have been friends from the moment Rubble said he wanted to help you.
And you helped us, Frankie. I guess that means we're your friends, too.
Yay!
I think you have even more friends than that, Frankie.
I just wanted to thank Frankie and all you pups for what you did.
You're welcome. And remember, if you're ever in trouble with a giant sea creature, just yelp for help.
I'd rather sing than yelp.
From the ocean's muck came a slug as big as a truck. We didn't know what to do. Then Frankie came through. She was really brave, and she saved the day.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.